So I've seen all sorts of comparisons of these DIY microphone isolation booths, but most of the demos are of voiceovers or of at best some singing. And what I mean by these DIY microphone isolation booths, it's usually some sort of cube with five pieces of acoustical foam. So I thought I'd do a comparison of recording an acoustic guitar with a microphone, with the microphone isolation booth and without. I have my own milk crate with five pieces of acoustical foam in it, and I'm using an SM57 microphone. It's a pretty bog standard. Going into Logic Pro X, and no compression, no processing on either of the two sound samples. So in both cases, the guitar is about 18 inches, or sound hole is about 18 inches away from the front of the microphone. And I do want to apologize in advance. There's a little bit of a setup problem with the guitar. The first string buzzes quite a bit on the second fret. So the room I'm recording in is in a concrete loft, 13 and a half foot ceilings, hardwood floors, so lots of hard surfaces, lots of echo as you would anticipate. So with that being said, here is the microphone and the guitar without the acoustical isolation booth. And now here it is in the microphone isolation booth. So I thought I'd put the first recording, tack it on at the end here. I seem to detect a difference, but judge for yourself.